Tech-savvy students are part of our high school playbook Friday morning rally today. We're talking about the kids at Woodcreek High in Roseville, and they definitely know their way around a camera and a computer.
KCRA3's Sharkina Shams live to show us some of their school spirit. Sharkina.
Good morning, everybody. Check this out. We're live this morning at Woodcreek High School here in Roseville. Do they look prepared or what? These girls look so cute here this early in the morning. Let everybody know about their game. Now, it's not just here that they've got spirit. They've got so much spirit, they don't need a news crew to show it to you. They've made some of their own video that is making news this morning. Let's take a look at the first clip here. This one of the guys who helped put it together is Kyle Rail, who's with me right now. He's in a multimedia class here at Woodcreek High School. So, Kyle, this is a spirit video. It kind of shows how spirited you guys are out here. Just tell me how much work went into this. What did it take to make the video?
We shot film at the rallies. We have gotten film on spirit days around school when kids dress up for certain things. And we just threw together a clip. It took us a while to collect all the film. And then it took us about a day or so to get it all ready for you guys.
So. Okay. A budding journalist. Very proud. We're very proud. Take a look at the second one. This one is actually got some drama going on. And it's not easy to shoot because sports is not easy to shoot. But this is their game last weekend, which was Woodcreek against Oakmont. So, Kyle, tell me about that, because that you've got to be there for the best moments in the game. You can't miss the action.
Yeah, that's right. It's just a lot of commitment. You got to show up. You got to shoot. You know, you can't leave early because you might miss that last final great play, and that could be the highlight of the clip. So you always want to make sure that you're ready for anything can happen out on the field. So.
All right, everybody at home, you don't want to miss it. You don't want to miss that spirit. It's happening tonight. This is a home game for Woodcreek against Bear River. Yay! They're ready to go. We're live here in Roseville. I'm Sharkina Shams, KCRA3 Reports.
All right, Sharkina, thanks.
Good stuff.